So it is very important to for us to preserve not only our local and national identity, but also Tibet as well, because it has an effect not only on us spiritually, but also ecologically as well, because there's many rivers in Southeast Asia or the whole Asian continent that depends on the rivers that flow from the Himalayas and from Tibet into Southeast Asia. So the preservation of Tibet is not only just their culture alone, but also the environment as well. So therefore, it is important for us to stand up and do something for Tibet and for its people to preserve their culture, their identity, and their religion.